something on a small scale every year. We may feed maybe one or two families, possibly three. But this year we decided to take it all out and just try to feed as many families as we can. So as you can see, we're collecting non-perishable items to put into some grab bags, some big bags to distribute to families. We know that in particular this year, there's a greater need. I mean, people being unemployed and just people just going through so much right now with this COVID. So we just want to make sure that we can spread some cheer.
Yeah.